happiness hit her like a train on a track. Coming towards her, stuck still, no turning back. She hid it round corners and she hid under beds. She killed it with kisses and from it she fled. With every bubble she sat with a drink and washed it away. The dog.